Hey guys, so today I'm doing this gleaming bronze tutorial using two L'Oreal Infallible eyeshadows. So as usual, I'm priming my eyelids first, just to make sure the shadow doesn't crease. Now I'm taking gleaming bronze, which is a gorgeous, gorgeous olive green with gold undertones, and I'm just packing this all over the lid because this is the main focus of the look. And you can see it's very multi-dimensional, so that little specks of kind of gold glitter in it. Absolutely gorgeous. If you don't have this color, don't worry. If you do have the Naked palette, Smog is very similar. Now I'm taking Dark Horse, which is more of a brown green. It's a little bit darker. This is going to be our crease color. I'm starting in the outer corner in little circles and then moving the product inwards, because you want to start on the outside and then slowly move the product inwards so that you're kind of blending as you're putting it in the crease. So just go back and forth, building it up until you get the desired amount of color you want. Now we're gonna get naked. Just kidding. I'm taking this as my transition color. It's a light brown, just to blend out the crease and to make sure there is a seamless transition of color from the crease to the brow bone. And then I'm gonna use Brulee just to add a subtle highlight. Now I'm taking Eternal Sunshine, which is almost a white gold, and I'm just tapping this in the center of the eye over the eyeshadow just to add some more dimension, and it looks absolutely gorgeous and pulls it together. And then I'm going to also put that in the inner corner of my eye. Then I'm going to take this olivey gold shadow I said was similar to gleaming bronze and just drag this on the lower lash line for some definition. And then use your favorite eyeliner. I'm using this gel liner. I usually don't film my eyeliner on camera because I'm really bad at trying to get it in the camera. But I just pull the flick kind of up in a thin line and then connect it as best as I can. And I know it looks hard, but it really just takes practice and you'll get it. Then I'm using a black kohl liner just to line my waterline. I'm gonna curl my lashes. This step is completely optional. And then I'm gonna apply some mascara and just, you know how to do it. Not that hard. And I'm only using one mascara today. I recently discovered this one. It's by Jordana and it is amazing. Now moving on to bronzer, I'm using this matte bronzer just to contour my cheekbones as always. I feel so weird if I don't contour because my face is so, so round. So I'm just filling up my face, working in the hollows of my cheeks. Yeah. I mean, look at what a difference it makes. Okay, then to bronzer, I'm just bronzing up the outer perimeters of my face just to add a little bit of warmth and glow. Then I'm taking some of Miss Mary Luminizer from the Balm, and I'm just going to spray my brush with a little bit of Fix Plus just to make the highlight a little bit more dewy. And I'm just adding that to the high points of my cheeks and the bridge of my nose. Now I'm taking some of that bronzer and just adding it right above my contour, just kind of as a blush. And finally, for the lips, I'm just lining them with a mauve pink liner for a little bit of definition. Then I'm taking MAC Fashion City, and this is a Sheen Supreme, so it's got quite a bit of shine, but it's a pearly orange color, and now we're finished, and I think it looks gorgeous with the eyes. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I hope you give it a try. Thank you guys so, so much for watching. It really does mean so much to me, and if you haven't subscribed yet, hit the button up top. It's free, and until next time, I will catch you in my next video. What?